Francisco Bay, past B 39, early PM, can't remember what time. Got the waiting cab, stopped at the red light. Address I'm sure of, but it's not just right. It started straight off, coming here as hell. That's his first words, we asked what he meant. He said, where you from? We told him our lot. Me take a holiday, is this what you want? So have a night.
So have Awesome. Good, Millie. How are you?
I'm all right. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
So thank you for taking time with me today so I can ask you questions about your incredible job. So can I fire away?
Yeah, please. Please go ahead.
Okay. So what do you do in the circus?
So I was the kind of the MC of the show, the ringmaster almost. Basically. So I used to tumble, and before that I used to jump on a trampoline with a group of 16 people and do all kinds of crazy tricks. So, but I did finish with Cirque du Soleil doing a role called the Trickster, which was like kind of the MC or the ringmaster of the show. So a little bit of dance, a little bit of acrobatics, and a lot of jumping around in funny costumes and makeup.
Okay. So how did you manage to get into the circus? Because it's not a job that you'd see in a job center.
No, for sure. So before I was in the circus, I was a tumbler. So I used to compete for the United States in trampoline and tumbling. And my mom had taken me to see the circus when I was like a kid, and I just fell in love with it. I thought it was so cool and so fun. And when I finished competing, Cirque du Soleil works a little differently. They take a lot of athletes into the circus. They offered me a contract to come in and join a show called Alegria. So I took it right away because I was like, this is what I want to do. I want to perform and I want to jump around and keep doing what I was doing as an athlete.
Wow. So how has being a performer changed your life?
Oh gosh. That's a great question. Well, first of all, I left when I was 18 to join the circus, and I got to travel all over the world. So I lived in Japan for 3 years. I lived over by you in Europe. I lived there for a good 4 years. I've toured everywhere you can possibly tour. So in our show, we had about 14 nationalities, and just getting to meet people from all over the world and experience different cultures and different languages and ways of communicating, I think has really helped me grow as a person. I think that's what the biggest thing I took from performing, which is, yeah.
Wow. So do you have to trust your co-performers with your life while performing?
Yes. So everything I did was on either a trampoline or on stage, like just staying on the ground. I never had to fly in the air, thank goodness. But yes, you do have to trick, because there's a lot of tricks that we do where we jump over each other or go under each other. And we get like really, really close to each other. Like a girl's face one time came like this close to, or sorry, a girl's foot came this close to my face one time. And it's just, you know, it's what makes people go ooh and ah, but it is, if you don't get it spot on, it can be pretty dangerous. But yeah, you have to trust everyone you work with for sure.
Yeah. So how is your body holding up with re-injuries, and what is the worst thing that has ever happened to you?
Ooh, well, the worst thing that's ever happened to me is I tore my Achilles. I've torn both of them before, actually. And that was, it's very painful. So anything after that is just not painful anymore, but tearing the Achilles was extremely painful. And I've had 5 surgeries at Cirque du Soleil. So I had surgeries on my Achilles, my knees, and my shoulder. And surprisingly, I'm holding up pretty good. Maybe in like 10 years, not so much, but now I'm holding up okay.
Okay. So what do you do in your spare time, if you have any?
I love to chat with friends. I love to stay, just communicate with people. And I love getting on the computer and learning stuff about the computer and reading, just normal things.
So those are all the questions I have piled up. So thank you so much for your time. And I think my classmates will be blown away by the answers. And also thank you, Stephanie, for organizing this interview.